Hello viewers, this tutorial is series videos third tutorial. In this tutorial I will show how to create a dynamic list of course. First of all I need to create a list. Let's go to create a list. Click on the application share components. Click list, click on the right side icon, create list from scars, next, list name, desktop course. Type dynamic, click next. Data query, query source type SQL query, click on the build query, table or view. My table name is course, click next. Label column title, because I want to show the title column as label, click on the next button and click on finish, click next and click create button. The list is created dynamically. If you show this list in a page, it will show a list of course. Now I will create a blank page. Go to the application, create page, select blank page, page name, subcategory page, page mode, normal, model and non-model dialog. I select here normal. You can select as your criteria. Click next button. Navigation preference, create a new navigation menu entry. Click finish. Now run the page and also it's a blank page. Now let's edit the page. Edit page. Now I will create a breadcrumb. Create a breadcrumb. Now create a sub region under the breadcrumb. Sub region, course list, the source is who is list I created desktop course, save and run the page. Now I can see here a course dynamic list, Procol Apex, CH, PHP, Python and Java. Select the attribute and here I can see the list template, it is links list. I will select it, cards, save and run. Here I can see the card view. Here we can see the default image of my cards. In my next video, I will show you how to edit it. Thanks viewers, please subscribe my channel for the upcoming video.